this is Sandhya from EQ International Magazine, India's oldest and leading solar media. And today we have Mr. Ravinder. Mr. Ravinder, welcome to EQ.
Thank you.
Sir, can you tell us something about your company?
NMTRONICS is one of the leading technology provider in module manufacturing solutions. We are the number one company in India who have provided all the module manufacturing lines to all the leading manufacturers in India. We have a portfolio of almost 40% of the market.
So, what products or services are you exhibiting here today?
We are exhibiting our partner's solution in India. Our partners are the market leaders in module manufacturing solutions. For example, we represent Team Technik, which is a German company and one of the biggest technology provider in stringer technologies. They have delivered more than 20 gigawatt of stringers worldwide, and out of which 3 gigawatt of stringers are in India. And we are also working with our partner Horad, which is a company from China and who have delivered more than 20 gigawatt of full automation solutions in China and as well as about 2 gigawatt in India.
So what are the challenges and opportunities we have in Indian solar market?
Indian solar market, we have been in this business since 2010, and I have seen the market is growing every year. You know, the bottlenecks, if we look at it, mainly from the point of view, the getting finance, because I think our clients face a lot of challenges in organizing finance for their projects. That is something which is more challenging. Otherwise, opportunities are immense. You know, I have seen this industry growing from probably about a gigawatt per year to now 10 gigawatt a year. So it is very exciting.
Yeah. So do you feel the government policies supportive solar energy?
Yeah, of course. You know, one thing is the government policies which are supporting solar manufacturing, and second thing is the way the prices have becoming more attractive, which is resulting in more and more installation of solar power.
Thank you so much, sir. Thank you so much for being with us.
Thank you, Sandhya.
Thank you.